our advantage.
Glad you were at the jail to help out the cougars. I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here. Heard explosions out by the old radon mine. Thought it was the cult, but when I showed up, it was just some idiot with the film crew. Asked me if I wanted to be in a movie.
Don't trust Faith.
Sir?
Yeah!
is a closed set. Whoa, wait, you're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale, a small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel, yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
I should be in a cozy sound studio instead of an auditory nightmare with a maniacal control freak.
I can't believe I'm alive.
Let's do this. Come here. Listen. I'm not the first AD. I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
You're the hotshot who freed the county jail. Must have been a bloodbath. Thanks for the heads up, dick.
You hear that horn? Go get him, hotshot.
Thank you.
got it. Okay, come on back. I'm listening for more trouble. We got trouble up top. Sounds like students. Get up there quick. Got it. Okay, come on back. I'm listening for more trouble. We got trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
Yeah.
champ. Get your ass back here. I think Guy wants to make out with you.
Right down there!
Finally! Someone gets it! You got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening. You made me shoot my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece! Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set, get the fuck out of here.
Eyes on target.
Over there!
Come on! Please get me out of here! Come on! Please get me out of here!
Sad looking bunch, please, if you ask me.
Please, God, I don't want to die. Hey! Hey!
Please.
I've had to improvise most of my lab supplies. I put my shoe liners to good use.
kill hostages?
Hell, they're gonna kill.
Thank you. Thank you. For real.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond.
And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me. Eden's gate has taken everything and left us with scraps. Well then, we fight with scraps.